games. Another double-double for T-Man. Oh, what a pass. And Jim Jackson makes it 24 games in a row with a three, a new Rockets record. And what an assist for T-Man.
One more pressure when you're playing at home.
Oh, McGrady just blew past Robinson and then slashed to the rack. Are you kidding me? LeBron says, wait a minute. How many guys are like this? Do I want any part of this?
People is doing a heck of a job of guarding Tracy. He's fighting through all the screens. Why can't dunk it after I say that?
Oh! McGrady with a 360.
Block that. We haven't seen T-Mac do this all season. T-Mac is back.
McGrady driving on Lynch.
Whoa, what a shot by T-Mac. Like the shot was blocked, and he still got it to go with the left hand.
I don't know how he came out of that crowd.
Sloppy play. Steal by McGrady. He's got Armstrong. He's got Garrett. He takes it.
Oh!
Field goal defense, and that says a lot. Here comes McGrady. Oh, he just sucked the gravity right out of the building. What a play by T-Man.
You don't see this kind of energy and passion. It's playoff time. Look at the extension. Sean Bradley.
The crowd is oohing and aahing. Well, we just did ourselves.
Picked up by Randy Brown, loose in the lane. Finally stolen by Toronto. Tracy McGrady. McGrady on the run. McGrady down the lane. He dunked it with the right hand. Oh, my.
Went right over the top of Cornell David. What a 20-year-old performance, huh?
He took off from the dotted line and hammered that home with the right hand.
And it's all McGrady scoring the last 13 for the Rockets. 13 points. 33 seconds. Here comes McGrady. No timeouts remaining. McGrady for the win.
Yes!
Tracy McGrady with an incredible performance down the stretch.